President, ladies and gentlemen, when I was invited by the President to the White House, I had one intention. I had the intention to make a deal today, and we made a deal today. We have identified a number of areas on which to work together. Work towards zero tariffs on industrial goods. That was my main intention, to propose to come down to zero tariffs on industrial goods. We've decided to strengthen our cooperation on energy. The EU will build more terminals to import liquefied natural gas from the US. This is also a message for others. We agreed to establish a dialogue on standards. As far as agriculture is concerned, the European Union can import more soybeans from the US, and it will be done. And we also agreed to work together on the reform of the WTO. This, of course, is on the understanding that as long as we are negotiating, unless one party would stop the negotiations, we hold off further tariffs. And we reassess existing tariffs on steel and aluminium. This was a good, a constructive meeting. Thank you, Donald.
Well, thank you very much, Jean-Claude. And I just want to conclude by saying this was a very big day for free and fair trade. Very big day indeed. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Jean-Claude, be careful.